That body of light is the sign of a super-dimensional light.
It's all you, Shadow!
Standard attacks won't work on him. He eats dimensions for lunch.
Understood.
But there Silver, should be something that's anchoring him in this dimension.
That's I'll take care of this.
This is the end. Prepare to meet your doom.
Your turn.
I'll take care of this.
We'll try to understand.
It's all you, Shadow!
Is it over?
No, it's not over yet.
I guess it's not gonna be that easy.
Is it impossible to defeat a super-dimensional being after all?
No, something's different. Coming from Solaris.
What? A consciousness? That's it! That's his core! Even if we can't stop his core, we can't stop his consciousness!
It's all you, Shadow!
Look! There's a strange thing in the middle of Solaris! Isn't that the core?
He detects an attack on the core. He will put up a field with the wings of light. Find the right timing to attack the core.
The moment he attacks is your chance. Solaris' core will be vulnerable. Evade his attack, then strike at the same time.
Thank you.
was incredible!
Did you destroy it?
No. That is the true Solaris.
Look, Elise. This is Solaris, the Flame of Hope. When the flame has grown large enough, our world will change. Solaris will allow us to control time and move through history. People will be able to rectify past mistakes and avoid bitter fate.
Will we be able to see Mama?
Yes, Elise. We'll both be able to see your mother once again.
This is where everything began. Who knew such a tiny flame could bring such devastation? If we put out this flame, Solaris will never exist. And then we'll never have to worry about the flames of disaster, right? But our encounter. You and I will never meet. It will never have happened. To tell the truth,
I don't care what happens to the world.
Elise, just smile.
Miss Elise?
It felt like someone was calling me. I'm sure it's just the wind. Of course. But it felt so familiar somehow.
Stay close to